So this is it. Peter's here. There he is, looking fit, energetic. I'm here, looking as gorgeous as normal. And we're ready to start phase two. You remember phase one? We turned this dirty, manky, horrible external foyer into the most beautiful foyer. And it looks great now, and the brass shines, and the pictures are up, and the plants are in, and it looks really lovely. So Peter and I just wondered what we could do now that it looks lovely. So we thought we'd mess it up again. And we'd mess it up by bringing in more ladders and starting in the foyer. Peter has a penchant for hiding in the ladies' toilets today. I've already been in the gents, and now we're going to start this outside foyer. So have a look at it now. It looks absolutely manky, doesn't it? It's terrible. The white's nice, but the wood looks awful. So we're going to get rid of this awful, I don't even know what you'd call that colour. Baby poo, I suppose. And we're going to put in this lovely, lovely deep maroon red. Burgundy. So he's French, you know. So watch this space. Now you might notice we have two different kinds of ladders here. We have the big ladder and we have the little ladder. Now this does not denote rank. No, it doesn't denote rank. What it denotes is that Peter is really tall and he can reach the top of the doors, and I'm a little dwarfy and I can't. So I have to go up 5 steps to get up there, and he only has to do 2. So that's why I get the big ladder. I'm also allowed to use crayons now as well.